Trinity. Hello, Hobson.
Morning, Arthur. And friend.
Tiffany.
Oh, points for knowing her name and saying it with confidence.
I made a mental association with my lamp. Tiffany, this is my nanny Hobson, my best friend in the whole world.
Your nanny?
He's merely shaped like an adult. So, Arthur, how are you feeling on the other side of that vast moat of champagne called last night?
Splendid.
Your mother called. She wants to see you this morning.
Vivian? Why do you think Vivian wants to see me today? It doesn't make sense.
After destroying a world-famous landmark and giving away $78,000 from an ATM, I can't imagine.
Is she going to stay here?
I wouldn't recommend letting him get used to your breasts, dear. He's got an addictive personality, you know. He was at mine till he was six.
Hobson?
I had to dab Tabasco on the nipples to see him off.
That lady has never once breastfed me.
Despite his best efforts.
Hey, that's my purse!
Oh.
Look, I don't know how that got in there. I don't know, Arthur.
It's probably just one of those mysteries that will never be discovered. JFK, who nicked my watch?
Oh, that's actually mine.
Bravo, well done. Something of yours in your handbag.
No, you don't have to go through the pictures, actually.
Oh,
No.
Oh, don't worry about all that.
That's very rude. Invasion of privacy.
Are you leaving? I support your decision 100%. Will you be requiring a taxi or just getting into a random passing car?
You guys are weird and racist.
Bye-bye, Tiffany. I'll call you if you've not stolen my phone. Help yourself to that priceless sculpture on your way out the door.
Put it down. Say goodbye to your other new friends now, Arthur. They have to go back to the real world.
Ugh, I hate the real world, Hobson. I'll work from bed today, if you don't mind. Hobson!
Breakfast, now. Here.